For Money Matters this morning, health insurance rates could go up with the latest move by the Trump administration and Costco shaping up its food court menu. Jane King live at the NASDAQ with those stories and more. Good morning, Jane.
Good morning to you. Well, the Trump administration threw the insurance industry a curveball over the weekend. It says due to a court ruling, payments have been suspended. Now, these payments were part of a program in the Affordable Care Act that's meant to help balance the insurance markets when some insurers inevitably got stuck with sicker, more costly patients. The move could force some insurers to leave the market entirely and drive up premiums as well. Well, U.S. beef, an early victim of the trade war with China. Because of the tariffs, Chinese meat companies say they will have to dramatically lower their purchases from American ranchers. Beijing slapped its own tariffs on soybeans as well back on Friday. Del Monte vegetables have been linked to an outbreak. It's made 200 people sick. The people have been infected by an intestinal parasite, according to the CDC. Now, the victims reported eating prepackaged vegetable trays from Fresh Del Monte that included broccoli, cauliflower, carrots, and dill dip. So far, the sicknesses are in Iowa, Michigan, Minnesota, and Wisconsin. And Costco adding healthier items to its popular food court, but keeping some of the favorites too. It will replace barbecue and chocolate frozen yogurt with vegetarian salads and acai bowls. But the beloved hot dog deal is staying. And the Federal Aviation Administration says it will not regulate a minimum seat size on airplanes. FlyersRights.org says the FAA says there's no safety issue regarding the width of airplane seats. Well, the amount of music that Americans either bought or streamed during the first half of this year increased by 18% over the same period a year ago. That was fueled by a 45% rise in on-demand streaming. Nielsen Music says Drake's God's Plan was the top streamed on-demand song so far this year, with more than 1.1 billion streams. And the stock market ended the week on a high note after a solid jobs report. Biogen stock had the best day since 2004 on positive trials of its Alzheimer's drug. Now this morning, looks like we're going to open more than 100 points higher. Live from the NASDAQ market site in Times Square, I'm Jane King from Fox 8 News. Back to you.
Thank you, Jane. Have a great day.
Okay. Thank you. You too.
All right, social media is still buzzing this morning after news of Justin Bieber's engagement. Oh, sorry, his new fiance turns out to be someone from his past.
And narrowing down your list of movies to watch on Netflix might have just gotten a little bit harder.